getting ready as well. Beautiful afternoon, early afternoon, Burlington, Vermont. Over the Edge for the Flynn benefits the outstanding education programs at the Flynn Center. Each year, over 38,000 school kids enjoy the thrill of live performance as part of our student matinee series, and over 6,000 of them attend for free. Last year, over 1,600 students took a Flynn Arts class, attended a camp or a workshop, and over $30,000 of scholarships were awarded to these students. Flynn teaching artists spent over 1,100 hours last year conducting in-school workshops to help make the arts come alive for these students. And the Flynn remains an industry leader with our education programs and the support of these brave edgers and all of you who supported them make it possible. And as we gaze skyward, we see Henry and Bridget leaning way back, getting some photos from Stephen Meese from Champlain College. Couldn't ask for a better day for a rappel and some sweet photos up there. Both Henry and Bridget are looking very smooth in their rappels so far. Just about halfway for both. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into our future. Two really great rappels. Henry Stater, part of Gallagher Flynn, Bridget Edwards, former Flynn employee, still committed to the Flynn. Thanks, guys.